Hatcher in the races?
First he wants an airing run.
Someone blew up the wall on the way to Chief.
The end times are upon us. I, Deep Fryer, spawn of the Great Flame, have beheld it. My children, the flock of Wildfire, eagerly await their righteous salvation. They expect me to deliver them. I see in you a possible salvation.
How so?
Gastown is doomed. The dunes outside all run red with blood. Dread Scrotus and his war boys spread their bloody gospel of the blade. But you, your goal is elsewhere. That makes you a valuable ally.
Nobody's ally.
Many of my flock have come from the path of the blade and on to the flame. You'll be rewarded in buffed up weapons.
What do you need?
Since Dread Scrotus's recent bout with death by chainsaw to the Nugget, the holy machination we call the Warm Embrace has become non-functional.
You mean that big tube mounted outside?
It leads into the gas-filled belly of Gastown. Once a sacred moon, it bellows out a pure flame, embracing the Wildfire, standing in its front. Now the flames have stopped. We cannot go into the tunnels, pitch black and full of flammable gas, making our torches impossible to use. Your false light there, that's the way to go.
Through here. someone wanted to stop the flow of gas. What you doing?
To the friar about it. Architect must have shut down, I guess.
Oh, well. In the midst of this apocalypse, my most trusted acolyte has deviated.
Speak straight.
My architect, my gracious follower. He orchestrated for the gas to be turned off to steal the pilot light. Under my nose, he took the sacred artifact. And by the flame, he did forsake the true path, and stole away many of my wildfire flock.
Deserters.
Traitors. Heretics. I need that pilot light back. I will give you whatever I can if you help.
Where are they?
See? Written in our revered script. It calls for all stragglers wishing to save themselves from the damnation of Deep Friar to follow him.
Thank you.
darkest hour, the believer standing upon the sacred sand will behold the true light.
Meaning?
Darkest hour must be when the sun sleeps in the ground and blackness reigns. By sacred sand, he means the burning mound. I'm sure of it.
Which is where?
I see you have a map. I can read these symbols. Let me mark it.
Nighttime. Burning mound. Look for a light. I'll see what I can do.
Can we see the countdown?
More party on the horizon! This is it! Burning mound!
Spend some quality time with
gotta be it.
Angel combustion. This place chills me to the bone. Unholy and profane.
Thank you.
look like no more, boy.
Face me!
Stay here. I'll go on by foot.
Ah!
get out, Ranger!